That Jericho defend the Intercontinental title. King Jericho, he had a war earlier with Kurt Angle, a successful woman. He has got to be fatigued.
Yeah, he's got to be fatigued. This would be like, well, let's face it, JR, just picture yourself, maybe you're on a baseball team. You go out there, you play your hearts out for nine innings, you win in the bottom of the ninth, and you go to the locker room, all of a sudden somebody comes in and says, hey, you got to go out and play another nine innings.
The following contest is scheduled for one fall, and it's for the World Wrestling Federation Intercontinental Championship. Making his way in the ring from Winnipeg, Canada, weighing in at 227 pounds, he is the WWF Intercontinental Champion, Chris Jericho!
I mean, it's almost inhuman to make a man defend the Intercontinental title twice within an hour with a caliber of opponents as a Kurt Angle first, and now a 7'2". 500 pounder, the biggest,
the challenger weighing in at 500 pounds, the Big Show.
Shane McMahon accompanying the Big Show. The big nasty son of a gun is on his way to the ring.
That's not what his shirt says.
Well,
and you're not going to get the comedic Big Show tonight. He's all business. He's been a buffoon, but
it's nice to change the man because stop talking to his stockbroker long enough to join us out here.
Well, Shane got the Big Show back on the right track. All this Show Kishi and Shonan the Barbarian, that was foolishness. Shane has installed a killer instinct in this. Wahoo!
Now, this one may not last long. I mean, the Big Show's dominating enough when you're fresh, but Jericho is not. Jericho has already been through hell tonight. And Jericho, maybe his only hope is to try to put this one away early, but how do you do that against a monster that's 7'2 and 500 pounds?
Oh, man. You know what's great is the fact that Shane he's got Big Show's best interest at heart. This is what Big Show needs. He needs that killer instinct, and Shane has brought it back. It's the only way he's going to be successful. He could be the most dominant athlete in the history of the WWF.
He's starting to cook for the Big Show. There's no doubt about that. And that shirt he's wearing pretty much says it all. And look at Shane McMahon, the master motivator.
Well, after tonight, the only thing you can add to that shirt is Intercontinental Champion.
Well, baseball slide through. Mr. McMahon guaranteed that Chris Jericho would not leave Raw tonight.
Oh, look at this.
Fair catch. It's like an XFL fair catch. McMahon guaranteed that Jericho would not leave. He may hurt his knee. Raw tonight with the Intercontinental title.
Yes, so tell me what you think now, JR. Come on, go ahead. Tell me who you think is going to win this match.
Well, a king, I'd be an idiot not to say that the Big Show's a favorite here. Size those hands. Big Show might be favored if Jericho had a week to get ready, but he had less than an hour.
I don't want to hear you say he's favored. I want to hear you say you think Big Show's going to win, because you know he is. Say it. Say it.
Jericho up on top. Well, there may miracles do happen. Springboard, moonsault, up, 1-2. Oh, good Lord, look at that power.
Come on, Big Show.
That is scary strength by the Big Show.
And look at this.
This is spooky.
Yeah.
Military pressing, the Intercontinental Champion is a 500 pounder, and there's no doubt in my mind that the end is near.
Hey, hold this, my stock. Hold on a minute. Intercontinental Champion tonight.
All right, I'm going to get dressed.
Good dressed.
What's going on? It's earlier tonight.
Hey, man.
Why are they showing
this? Yeah, tomorrow morning, buy it all. Yeah, I'm tired of playing games with this. Big Show just choked me, yeah. I don't know, I pissed him off. But hey, man, listen, I got him completely wrapped around my finger. I have the Big Show completely brainwashed. Oh, not only brainwashed, I had his brain lobotomized, dry clean, and shrink wrap for your protection. I own this guy. Oh, which way did he go? Which way did he go? Hold on, I'm getting another call. Hello? Yeah, hold on a second. So, yeah, you still there? Yeah. Which way did he go? Yeah, the Big Show. I got him wrapped. I own him. I own him.
Oh, I don't think we were supposed to. Shane McMahon is. What is. Shane McMahon has. He has been revealed here. But what he truly feels about the Big Show.
Why did that camera keep rolling like that? What's that Big Show? Wait a minute.
Somebody could lose their job over that. And Shane McMahon.
Shane can lose more than a job.
Shane McMahon is literally running for his life here.
Run away, Shane!
And the Big Show has left the ring and chasing
Shane
McMahon.
The winner via a countout and still the World Wrestling Federation Intercontinental Champion, Chris Jericho.
The referee counted a 20 there instead of 10. Somehow Jericho, well, so much for Mr. McMahon's guarantee, King.
What? This is unbelievable.
Jericho has dodged another huge bullet. Jericho is still the Intercontinental Champion.
Hey, look at this.
Oh, wait a
minute. Shane.
Shane McMahon running for his life, and the 500-pounder is chasing it.
Get out of the building.
Shane. Oh, look. Shane McMahon is commandeering that limousine.
He's driving himself.
Shane McMahon commandeering the limousine, leaving the arena.
You know something? I think that's the first time Shane McMahon has ever driven himself anywhere in his adult life.
Yeah, but Dad, Jericho's still the champion. You promised, you guaranteed that Chris Jericho would no longer be Intercontinental Champion.
Steph, you're right, I did. And tonight, let's see how Chris Jericho does in his title defense against Chris Benoit.
What?
Dad.
Another title defense?
You're the best.
Give me a kiss.
Chris,
yeah.
That's not fair.
The following contest is scheduled for one fall, making his way to...
Hey, wait a minute. This is...
Well, there's the game. I don't...
Look at
that live on Raw.
Hey, wait a minute. Look how he's dressed, JR.
Triple H in referee's attire.
Hey, he's been hypnotized.
Let me introduce myself. The self-appointed special troubleshooting referee that will be on the outside... The next World Wrestling Federation champion, the game, Triple H.
Wow!
Well, this is gonna, I don't believe this. This is.
He's a troubleshooting enforcer.
Oh, yeah, Mr. McMahon guaranteed that Jericho would walk out of here with the Intercontinental title tonight. It's about to be Jericho's third title defense tonight. Chris Jericho set to meet Chris Benoit.
And they say the third time's the charm.
He's physically and mentally got to be just exhausted as hell.
The following contest is scheduled for one fall, and it's for the World Wrestling Federation Intercontinental Championship. Making its way to the ring from Winnipeg, Canada, weighing in at 227 pounds, he is the World Wrestling Federation Intercontinental Champion.
Well, finally, JR, this jerk Chris Jericho is going to get exactly what he deserves for calling the McMahons all those names. What he said about Stephanie and Shane and what he said about Vince and Vince's penis.
Well, it's not over
the
yet,
challenger
King. It's not
from
over
Edmonton,
yet.
Edmonton, Alberta, Canada, weighing in at 229 pounds, Chris Benoit.
The look of Jericho and Benoit's eyes tell the story. Perhaps the most intense competitor we have seen in many, many years here in the WWF is Chris Benoit. He lost in a bloodbath the Intercontinental title last Thursday night on SmackDown. Benoit wants retribution, but more importantly, Benoit wants his Intercontinental title back.